Well, hello everybody. Figured I'd make a quick riding video. It's gonna be kind of garbage because I'm holding it with my phone. But yeah, I'm on my Polaris right now. So yeah, here we go. So right now, I'm going to go ahead and switch back to two-wheel drive. I normally ride around in two-wheel drive, and I'm going to hop off for just a second here. So, it's a little hard to see, but it's a pretty steep little slope right there. And this Polaris does not like to get stuck. So it will crawl out of almost everything you put it into. And if you somehow do get stuck, well, that's the wonders of having a winch controller. There we go. Up and over, no problem. Right now we are straddling a ditch. We're about to kind of dip down into it. And I'll go ahead and show you again. Yeah, my phone's about dead, but I don't know if you can see it, but rear tire's off the ground. I am straddling it in two-wheel drive. All right, let's go. because I'm about to go through a creek. I'm gonna try to do the best I can to record it, but I don't know how well it's gonna work, but we'll try it. Sideways right now because I'm only holding the handlebar with one hand. So I'm going to go ahead and stop the video here. I will try to pick up recording after this, but I doubt I will. So, y'all have a great day.